Planning a flower photo shoot? Stop taking the same old photos.
Tell your friend to place the phone in between the flowers, turn on wide angle, and flip the phone upside down. Turn your blank wall into a studio with three easy tricks. Use two straws to add a blurred color borders to make your photos more interesting. Turn on flashlight through the glass to create a kaleidoscope effect. Use blue and pink bags over flashlights to light your subjects up on both sides to mimic. If you don't have anyone taking your photos, don't worry, I got you. Lay your phone against a tree, turn on self-timer. Now pose like no one's watching. If you worry gravity, pose your face down, just push it back up with one hand. Now let's see the results. If you can't be right, yeah, I do the same thing I told
you that I never would, told you I changed. When you see a window, instead of taking the photo straight on, try shifting closer to the window and use the reflection to create a powerful symmetry. When photographing in front of a wall, try flipping your phone horizontally and move the lens next to the wall. Negative space makes an impact and adds.
Wait, is this how your boyfriend takes your photos? See that reel? Tell him to get closer to it. Get low and turn on wide angle. Much better. Now let's open Filter 2. You can use other creators' filters or build your own using their AI technology. You can edit the person versus the background separately. The best part? It's free. Check out the before and after. Do you love me? Can we stop taking snow photos like this? Next time, turn on live, wide angle, flip your camera to get close to the ground. Now kick. Three easy poses with a car. 1. The lean. Pose. 2. The drive under the rudder. 3. The boss in the backseat. When you see a street lamp at night, try this. Turn on portrait mode and flash. Put the street lamp behind your head to add contouring. If you look bad in your group shots, it's probably because you are standing too close to the edge. Move closer to the middle, instantly better. Unless you want to look 3 feet tall, this is probably not a flattering angle. You want more space above your head and less underneath your feet. Perfect. If you want to show off your legs, here's the secret. Kick them towards the corner of the frame and lean back. Bam. Consider it a sign to change up your poses. Move one leg up a step, push the other arm out for some curves. Nice. For a sitting down shot, turn slightly away from the camera. Create triangles with your arms and legs. Oh yeah. Lift one foot up and rest the opposite elbow on the wall. Wow. Lean back and reach out one arm. Fabulous. 2 super useful tips for everyday photos. 1. Don't shoot down. Move back and flip your phone upside down and feet close to the edge of the frame. Leave 1/3 blank space above the head. 2. Don't just sit there. Imagine yourself as a mermaid and swing your tail. There, much better. Follow me on Instagram. Sure, you can shoot like this if you want to look 3 feet tall. Or try stepping up with one foot. Much better. You can choose looking stiff sitting down or extend one leg out to look cool. Okay, this doesn't look awkward at all. Can we take a step up and create some curves? Want to show off your full look? Run up a few steps. A shift in angles will do. 5-second photo shoot idea. Close your curtains and open slightly to let the light in. Dial down the exposure. Spring is so beautiful, this is the photo your friend takes of you. Tell them try placing some flowers close to the lens to add some foreground. Or shoot up half body. Now that we are having fun, find a leaf and make a small hole. Turn on portrait mode. 3 ways to style your summer tank top. 1. Twist one side of the top to get a twisted crop top look. 2. Pull one strap over your head for a one shoulder look. 3. Grab a skinny scarf and tie a knot through your top, then tie it behind your neck. Pull down the straps for an off-the-shoulder look. You still taking photos like a tourist? Next time when you see a cool landmark, try this. Turn on panel mode, turn your phone horizontally and move upward slowly. This girl is on fire. When you see a pretty sky, are you still taking photos like this? Next time, try this. Turn on wide angle and flip your phone upside down. Stop taking mediocre beach photos like this. Next time, try turning on wide angle and live. Hold still for 3 seconds. Swipe up to turn on long exposure. Does your beach shoe look like this? Don't worry, I can help. Don't know how to pose, just face away, put a person in the right corner. Nice. For full body, fill 2/3 of the frame with sky and the person close to the bottom of the frame. Cool. To create movement, time burst and make small hops diagonally across the camera. Fun. Put a person along the vertical line, drag down the exposure for a moodier shot. Perfect.
3 tricks to look better in photos. Is this your tall friend's perspective? Ouch. Just lean back and have them leave 1/3 blank space above your head. Nice. Never fill up all the boxes. Move 1 foot in front of the other and leave 1 box above your head. Very cool. This is not how you take half body shots. Let me tell you a secret. Put your head in the middle box and body close to the right bottom corner. Perfect.
Millions of you liked the last video, so here's part 2 of 3 tricks to looking better in photos instantly. If your friend puts you in the middle box, you might want to make a new friend. I'm kidding. Just extend 1 leg out to fill the bottom box. Easy. Leaving so much negative space on the bottom is a big no-no. Have your friend get lower and angle the phone upward. Nice. Everyone is out when the weather is nice. Remove the crowd by putting your body in the 4 boxes on the lower right. Perfect. Follow me on Instagram. A simple iPhone trick most people don't know about. Music stops when the camera is on. There's a way to fix that. Set your camera to photo, then turn on music. Now slide the shutter to the right. Now you can record a video while your music is being played in the background. Follow me on Instagram for more tips. Still taking couple selfies like these? Next time, turn on self timer and try these poses. Next time when you see a puddle, try this. Flip your phone upside down, place the phone as close to the puddle as you can. Is this you trying to get a street style shot? Next time, try this. Turn on live mode, hold still for 3 seconds, swipe up to select long exposure. 5 easy sitting poses. 1 legs up to create a triangle. 2 1 foot in the front, rest your arm on your leg. 3 extend 1 leg and lean back. 4 push out your shoulder. 5 kneel and shift your weight to the back. Like and follow for more tips.